Violet, where are you from?
Pardon?
I said, where are you from?
Philadelphia. I'm from Philadelphia.
Yeah. Are you serious? I didn't know that.
I know I like to.
Most of the women here are from Philadelphia. Or Baltimore. Or Chicago.
I've noticed.
You got no one other thing?
I, for one, do not miss the winters. No, no, no. I thrive in the sunshine, even though I'm alabaster skin.
Oh, I love the sunshine. I love the beach.
She does.
What was the last beach you went to?
Oh, fun fact about the beach. I read this.
Yeah.
Beaches are actually some of the filthiest places in the whole world. It's just a sandbox of disease.
Peter, do not say disease
it's
at the dinner table.
It's true. They need to know.
I could probably guess. Hilton Head, Cape Cod, or the Jersey Shore. And we all honeymooned in Sea Island, or the Poconos, or Niagara Falls.
I think those are popular honeymoon destinations.
Expensive.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Peter, you didn't finish your story.
Bill over here is probably one of the worst golf players.
Peter, I'm not quite finished. Violet, where did you meet Bill?
We met on a train.
To Boston. Yeah.
Cute.
Yes.
You dropped your ticket, and he bent down, picked it up, gave it to you, right? It is, yeah. That's how Margaret met Ted. And Peg, am I right in thinking that that's how Debbie McIntyre met her husband? Yes, I am. That's how they met.
Yes, that's true. I'm jealous, honestly. It's such a sweet story. Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that funny the way it's a coincidence?
Yeah, incredible. Yeah.
There are only so many different stories that were told. We're told what we remember until we try to remember things that they want us to forget. Like Margaret.
Alice.
No. Jack. It's okay. I'm curious to hear where she's going with this.
Frank is doing something to us.
Delusions, memory problems, hysteria. We saw these issues with Margaret and know that it's completely curable. Dr. Collins prescribed you a suite of medications which you were clearly not taking. The question is why?
He's lying to us. He's lying to all of us.
Alice, Bunny, your best friend, is worried about you. She thinks that you need help. Is that why she's not here tonight? Because you didn't want to be reminded
of you. He's using all of us. Do you even know what the Victory Project actually is? Have you ever asked?
Do you? Is that why you went out there? To headquarters?
I'm sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry, but you don't know what he's doing.
You wandered out by yourself. You ignored every rule, and she put all of your lives in danger.